It's Craig's birthday.
What lake is that?
That's Lake Orange County. That's Irvine Lake.
That's a reservoir above Santa Maria.
Lake area.
Yeah, near Portola.
Okay. Okay. All right.
Craig with the videos.
Birthday Margarita. Who wants some?
Warm me up.
Never known Bob to turn it down.
No, no.
Okay. I pass the line. Cheers. Happy birthday, Greg.
Here we are. At the top of Old Camp. Starting the descent all the way down. Pretty much all downhill till we get to the cars. Hi, thanks. He was insistent on his right-of-way. Everybody coming up has got the right-of-way. Thank you. It rained up here last night. A little bit sloppy. Thank you. Hey, what's up? Thank you. Nice helmet, huh? I think he was being sarcastic. Good, thanks. Right in front of me. In front of him is John Bitter, and then birthday boy Greg Luton turned 59 today. Oh, looks like Greg went a little wide there. You okay, Greg? Thanks. Yeah. So much for hucking that mud puddle. That mud puddle down there is deep.
Yeah,
I'm
afraid of
that. Hello.
Hey.
I think so. Almost all downhill. Yeah. Thanks, John. Hello.
Hey,
thanks. That's a, no, you got the right of way. You're welcome. Outside of a little bit of mud, the trail's in really great condition. Super tacky, kind of worked against us on the ride up, but now it's paying back with really good traction. I normally wouldn't come up here, but since I got the video camera running, it seemed like an opportune time.
With speed, there's a good jump there, and I just kind of landed right there.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. I think it's those little turds there.
Yeah.
You lost traction.
I got a little blood through the jacket. So
oh, nice. Yeah. A few rocks going on.
Okay.
Pretty kinda?
Yeah. Tracking on is pretty good.
Uh-oh. Over the bars?
No, it just kind of slid out and
yeah.
Kind of supermanned it.
Watch out for the little drop up here.
Yeah.
It's nasty. Yeah, we're doing good. John crashed severely. Got blood. It's all good. Thank you. You bleeding out?
Yeah. Got something going on.
It's all warm. Now we come to the flag, which is the beginning of the luge. This is the luge. Probably the singular most famous trail, mountain bike trail, in Orange County. Widely used. Pretty technical. Not overly technical. Good trail that everybody can enjoy. Coming up to the section that it doesn't do real well in the rain. We'll see how it looks. Turns into a big V channel. Here it is. Ooh. Well. Yeah. So somebody put a front tire right in the middle of that thing. Yeah. A bit choppy, but actually pretty gosh darn good. All damage from the last big rains. It was a huge washout here. Scarf. Heading towards the bottom. this is one of those trails that everybody remembers the first time they rode it. It's not the first time they rode it in the daylight, certainly the first time they rode it at night with lights. All right. Put my seat up a little. Drop it into granny gear. Granny front. Little creek here. And that concludes our ride of the Luge. Good stuff.
Yes. Very good stuff.
Greg's raising up his seat. Coming up to Live Oak Canyon. This will take us down to our cars. We'll reach speeds of 40 miles an hour going down this thing. See, current lap, hour 59.
Oh, you went down?
Yeah.
I don't like it.
So yeah, I gotta see what the damage is.
Let's see.
That was great.
Yeah.
That was so great.
Yeah.
Oh man, totally changed my thought of going down from Old Camp. Because normally it's loose, dusty, it's shitty, it's wide.
That's fun.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
By the time I got to the Luge, I was just like, I just feel so alive, man.
They take a lot of,
don't you? You guys disagree?
Yeah.
And you're just pushing it,
yeah.
Right?
Oh yeah.
You're scared of falling, and it's just, oh, it's good, man. I didn't feel good today.
Let's see. Let's see.
Yeah. Let's see what the damage is.
Yeah. Look at that. Good. Those are some sharp rocks. Oh yeah, it's glistening.
Yeah.
Glistening.
Okay. I'll have to get back with you.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see. Let's get a close up. Helmet,
yeah,
whack that.
Yeah.
Oh, look
kind
at that.
Tore a little of the material there.
Nice.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Time for a new helmet.
Good crash.
Yeah, a little extra credit.
Soil sample.
A little extra credit thing right before the flag there on the way down.